In this video, we will review Revo Uninstaller and IObit Uninstaller. We will share pros and cons of both software uninstallers. We have tested or used Revo Uninstaller and IObit Uninstaller with Bitdefender, Avira, Trend Micro Security and others, and none detected anything suspicious. We can say that Revo and IObit Uninstaller are safe. The free and premium versions of Revo Uninstaller are free of any sort of advertisements. The free version of IObit Uninstaller shows advertisements. People behind IObit use these advertisements to promote their other products. Revo Uninstaller is quite easy to download and install software uninstaller. Launch the installer and go through the instructions to complete the installation. IObit Uninstaller, on the other hand, does not work like that. The installation of IObit Uninstaller should be carefully monitored. We don't know if it happens in the paid version of IObit Uninstaller. If you're a non-techie person or don't pay attention, you might end up with unnecessary programs along with IObit Uninstaller. You are informed of additional unnecessary programs and you can get around these suggestions, but this information is hard to spot for non-techie users. Revo Uninstaller can be used without conventionally installing. People behind Revo Uninstaller offer a portable version of Revo Uninstaller as well. The portable version lets you use Revo Uninstaller from USB pen drive, memory card, external hard drive and other storage devices. Although you can find the portable version of IObit Uninstaller on software download websites, there is no official portable version of IObit Uninstaller. Whenever a program is uninstalled, IObit and Revo Uninstaller suggest you create a restore point. The Windows restore point helps you restore or go back if anything goes wrong. Newer version of Revo Uninstaller comes with a registry backup option. Whenever you uninstall a program, you can create a full registry backup. In IObit Uninstaller, we could not find any option to create the registry backup. The two software uninstallers are equally effective at uninstalling and removing leftover files. The Revo Uninstaller or the IObit Uninstaller are great choices for removing multiple software at once. It is possible to uninstall multiple programs at once with both software uninstallers. In free and paid versions of IObit Uninstaller, you can use the bulk software removal feature. Both software uninstallers feature an elegant graphical interface. The user interface in Revo and IObit Uninstaller are user-friendly and easy to navigate. Revo Uninstaller lets you customize or change theme color, while IObit Uninstaller comes with dark and light themes. In the free version, the only thing that makes the interface of IObit Uninstaller ugly and annoying are advertisements. In the case of having a massive list of installed programs from which you need to uninstall a program, IObit Uninstaller has a time-saving feature. IObit Uninstaller categorizes large, small, recently installed, and infrequently used programs. This feature brings out unnecessary programs and programs you forgot about after installing and you don't need. This is where Revo Uninstaller falls short. Revo Uninstaller has a search option, but it doesn't provide much information on IObit Uninstaller. If you skip removing leftovers using any third-party software uninstaller, you can use Software Health to search for and remove leftovers later. Revo Uninstaller has uninstall history, but it only keeps history of leftovers of software uninstalled by itself. Software Health is a very useful feature that Revo Uninstaller lacks. Unwanted pop-up ads and notifications are blocked by this function. Software Health can find and update outdated installed programs. It also helps you free disk space and get rid of malicious software, apps, and browser extensions. In addition, you can find disable software permissions from Windows Firewall. There are no such features in Revo Uninstaller. As well as both software uninstallers can uninstall Windows apps and browser extensions. A difference between IObit Uninstaller and Revo Uninstaller is that IObit Uninstaller is capable of uninstalling Windows updates. Revo Uninstaller subscription is lifetime for current version. Let's suppose you buy Revo Uninstaller version 5, you can get free updates for next 2 years. New version is released every 2 years. Getting updates and upgrading to the new version requires renewing your subscription or purchasing the new version. You can still use version 5, but with no updates. Besides the free version, Revo Uninstaller costs $25 and Revo Uninstaller Portable is available for $30. IObit Uninstaller is more costly than Revo Uninstaller. IObit Uninstaller is available at priced $15 for a year. We'd love to hear about your experiences with Revo or IObit Uninstaller. We hope you find this Revo and IObit Uninstaller comparison video useful and informative. Use the comment section for leaving questions, suggestions, and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.